Good morning, everybody. Happy Saturday and go Ducks. Hey, I was on my way up to the Duck game and I decided to pull over. I was listening to this podcast regarding real estate investing, and it really opened up my eyes and confirmed a lot of what I've always thought about investing. And most of you that know me, I'm a huge fan in rental properties, investment properties. And you might think that I'm a little biased because I'm in the real estate industry, but I was investing in real estate well before I got into selling real estate. And one of the things that it really intrigues me is the fact that what society has really promoted is for people to work, stockpile money, and build up a big old nest egg that in hopes of when they retire at 65, 70, that it will spin off a residual or a passive income that they can live on without working. And my thought is, and same as is this podcast, is why would you not put that money into something that will spin off passive income now for the next 20, 30, 40 years and allow you to benefit from that residual income or that rental income all along the way? And it will actually build your nest egg quicker and provide a passive income when you're retired or ready to stop working, and it'll already be built in. And so, you know, again, for example, if you have $500,000 or whatever amount in your 401k right now, it's going to obviously appreciate, it'll kick back dividends and grow, and in 20, 30 years, it'll be worth X. Well, if you take that same amount now and you put it into, say, a fourplex or a multi-unit property, it's going to spin off, you know, anywhere, if you invest right, it can spin off anywhere from 8 to 12% on your money, and you get to create an income of $3,000 to $5,000 a month that you get every single month for the next 20, 30, 40 years, while that asset still either stays the same or appreciates, just like stocks or mutual funds. They're either gonna stay the same or appreciate, or they're gonna fluctuate just like anything else. But along the way, you're getting that income rather than waiting until you're 65, 70 to get that income. So anyway, just a thought, something to think about. Again, I'm big into investing in real estate. Me and a partner have increased our portfolio with rental units and have really enjoyed the returns that they've put off. And when I first got started, I had no money. I didn't have a ton of money to invest or buy a rental property, but I got creative and found ways to do it. And I'd be happy to share that with anybody else that's interested in investing in real estate and learning what I did and how we did it and so forth. So anyway, if so, give me a holler. Thanks. Have a great day and go Ducks. Bye.